Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum students. How are you? I hope you are fine and good. Students, as you know that school has been closed due to coronavirus, so we'll start our video lecture again. So this is our first lecture, and in our first lecture we have to do chapter number 15, pencil part. And you read it before. In this chapter, before we start our lecture, I'll give you a very short review about pencil part. In pencil part, what you read about pencil. So pencil have a lot of complaint from your students, so treat your pencil very kindly. So as you can see, I draw a pencil here. So this is lead. Lead is very important part in the pencil, and this is razor, and the body is very, as you know, that smooth and very free from roughness. So we'll start our lecture. Today we are going to do page number 75, bookwork, part B. Part B on your book is this: find words in the story or the poem you to match the description below. In this part you just done, you write words in the blanks and then choose from the story. So first is your use for writing. What we use for writing, class? As you know that we use a pencil. We use a pencil for writing. So write the word here, pencil. Then second is, don't forget. SH is जिसे हम नहीं भूलते, which is always remember. हमें हमेशा याद रहती है. Third is manufacturing place. What is manufacturing place? Where products are made. ऐसी जगह जहां पे चीजें बनती हैं, it's called factory. Then directive. हम किसी को direct करते हैं, क्या करते हैं, हम किसी को किसी भी चीज के बारे में बताते हैं, told. Permit. Permit mean किसी को किसी चीज के लिए अलाउ करना, इजाजत देना. नेक्स्ट, नॉट ऑलवेज. ऐसी चीज जो हम हमेशा नहीं करते. सो समटाइम, नेक्स्ट इज ऑनर. व्हाट इज ऑनर? व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ द ऑनर? ऑनर लाइक आई हैव अ मार्कर इन माय हैंड, सो आई एम द ऑनर ऑफ दिस मार्कर. सो इट्स अ मास्टर. किसी भी चीज पे अपनी मलकियत शो करना. नेक्स्ट, एरर. एरर, व्हाट मींस एरर, क्लास? एरर, यू डन अ लॉट ऑफ एरर इन योर वर्क. सो व्हाट यू हैव डन, यू डन अ लॉट ऑफ मिस्टेक्स. द मीनिंग ऑफ एरर इज मिस्टेक. शार्पन. शार्पन मीन वी शार्पन आवर पेंसिल. We sharpen our pencil with a sharpener. So sharpen mean is scrap. And the last word is good looking. Is I'm looking good? What you say me? Good looking mean handsome. So this is your part B on page number 75. Once again I repeat it. Use for writing. What we use for writing? Pencil. Don't forget. Always remember. Manufacturing place mean factory. Directive, told someone. Permit, to allow someone. किसी को इजाजत देना. Not always, sometime. Honored, master. Errors, mistakes. Sharpen, scrap. And good looking, handsome. So I hope you will understand it. Next part is C part on your book, page number 75, and this is your home assignment. In this part you just draw a pencil. Imagine if you have a new pencil, then you just name it and draw a very good pencil here. So this is your home assignment, and you also learned it part B, page number 75. Student, I hope you understand this part very well. So I just want to say that please get up, stay home, stay safe. We'll see you in our next lecture, inshallah. Allah Hafiz.